That's it. Keep lifting. And the more he goes in, the more you lift the right hand and press the right leg. Good. You guys all are sitting beautifully right now. Hold him over, Alyssa. Good. This is just what he's got to learn is straightness and bend. That's it. Keep holding him over. Keep holding him over. This is like when I write Big Fat while sailing the printer shop. I can write him shirtless because he doesn't do anything. It's wonderful. 2 points. Alyssa, you just barely do it. Good, Tara. And remember, keep your chest out. You just fold forward a little. The idea is you're letting your hips close towards the saddle. Let your butt go back a little. Sitting trot. Chest is out. Raise that right rein, Alyssa. Raise it. Pull, release it. Pull, release it. Right rein up. Inside rein up. Inside rein up higher. Higher than that. Kick your right leg when you lift it. So now he's demonstrating roll curve until he finally bent. There! Do you feel him lift up? Keep holding him because he's going, it's not comfortable down here. Oh, wait. That's better. We're not trying to make him go in roll curve.
He's not going to be showboard.
He's going to be when he grows up. 2 points. That's good, Alyssa. You're feeling slow a little?
Yeah.
You're doing everything right. It's tough. There's times we don't want to hold him, but he's big enough and old enough now. We're going to hold him a little. Posting trot. Lift that right hand, Alyssa. Right when his butt swings in, right leg back. Good. Alyssa, take your stirrups. Hand them when you're ready. Kayla and Tara, walk. I can tell when you get tired. Ooh. And